How to remove dental plaque in 5 minutes naturally, without going to the dentist. Plaque is the accumulation of food waste in the internal and external surfaces of the teeth. This oral disease can cause bad breath and may also develop other conditions such as the same condition 0, which develops when these food residues harden and calcined in the teeth causing bleeding and halitosis. Home Remedy 1. Ingredients. 1/2 liter of water, 60 grams of flour nutshell. Preparation. In a container, preferably aluminum, let boil water and 60 grams of flour nutshell, low heat until it reaches boiling point, then let it boil 10 minutes on low heat. The result will be a slurry similar to toothpaste that we will use to brush our teeth for 5 minutes 2 times a month. Home Remedy 2. Ingredients. 2 tablespoons sunflower seed, 2 tablespoons of lime juice, 1/2 liter of water. Preparation. In a container, preferably aluminum, our ingredients simmer over low heat for 1 hour. The result of this mixture, use it to brush our teeth for 5 minutes 2 times a month. This will keep our teeth free of plaque and tartar. Our oral hygiene is very important because it is our letter to smile and talk. The accumulation of tartar and plaque causes bad breath, apart from how ugly it looks, damaged teeth, black, yellow and or. If you like this information, do not forget to share it with your family and friends. Thank you very much for watching us.